This video shows how you can save the login information so that you don't have to enter the login details like user ID and password one again and again. Further, open the Instagram app and then at the bottom you will find this person icon. Click on that. Then click on these three dots over there. And after that, just scroll down and then you have to click on saved login information. So just click on this button and then login information will be saved. So you don't need to retype your ID password like that.